next step, where's my wedgie thing? I have not done this in a while. Is that a metal thing?
What metal thing?
It's like the, oh, there it is.
Queen in there?
Yeah, she is.
Good.
Got a white dot on her.
Yeah, see her.
Oh, God, shit. She's in there nice and good. Here comes the fun part.
Oh, they look mad. These are out, so yeah. If you want to watch out.
That's all I need to do is get stung on top of all my other paints.
Yeah. No. They freak me out when they bump me. That's all.
That's understandable. I'm gonna say they're not really.
You move slow. They just don't bother you.
They shouldn't really be aggressive right now because they don't really have a hive to defend yet. This one, the candle is falling in. I would probably need a hold on it.
Oh, yeah. Probably more to keep the mice out of them than airflow.
Oh, I forgot to uncork the queen. That's okay. I'll go in a couple of days and uncork her. Actually,
don't they eat the sugar? So
they eat the
free?
Sugar out, but there's a second cork. But sometimes I like to keep it in case they eat out of it too fast, because you don't want your queen to escape too quickly.
Yeah, and maybe that's what happened before. So yeah, I'll just leave it in.
Yeah, I've had that happen before. So
we'll take this one out and see which one works out the best.
If I can get this can out, I'm having some serious trouble. It's like stuck in there because it's falling in.
Alright. There's the queen. Okay. Get out of here. Bad news. Get out of here. Whoa.
He's mad, he's trying to stay. Oh, there's three of them, they're right on your head.
Ugh. Yeah, I know. This guy didn't like me over there.
You're a threat.
Get out of here. Boy, I didn't know they followed you this fast.
Just go to the front yard. Don't let me go so far. Keep going, I'll tell you when he stops.
Get out of here.
He's still following
you. Yeah, he's mad, he's on my case. Is he gone?
Yeah, we'll see.